NBC 10 News today.
Good morning. Thank you for waking up with us. I'm Abby Price.
And I'm Mackenzie Jonakin. New this morning, Mardi Gras season is kicking off in the Twin Cities. Today at 10:30 a.m., the 2024 Mardi Gras kickoff and media event will take place at 111 Cotton Street in West Monroe. Plans for the Mardi Gras parade season for West Monroe and Monroe will be announced, as well as carnival season activities. There will also be king cake tasting and music.